How to change background color in Microsoft Word Mobile.
Hello everyone, this is Max.
Welcome back to another tutorial video. So let's start the auto sync in time. Also make sure to watch this video till the end. So first of all, open up Microsoft Word on a device. Now tap on the plus icon at the top right corner. Now select blank document. Now tap on the arrow up button. Now tap on home. Now tap on insert. Now tap on shapes. Now select a square or rectangle. Now drag the square to fill up the page. Now tap on the fill button. Now select your color. Now once you're done, tap on the shape. Now click on add text. Now type your text and that's it. Thanks for watching. Make sure to subscribe our channel, hit the bell icon. See you in the next video.